A shell of a home is all that's left after an early morning explosion left five New Jersey firefighters injured. The blast was caught on a home surveillance camera. Firefighters were responding around 2 o'clock this morning, and just seconds after they went inside, the home exploded. Two firefighters were burned. They were taken to St. Barnabas Burn Center, where they were treated and released. Three others were treated for minor injuries on scene. The cause of that fire is now being investigated.